I'm hot like a prodigal son.
The Outer Banks. Paradise on Earth.
I cut my bangs with some rusty kitchen scissors. I numb the pain. It's the wrong way.
If girls are so smart, then which one is a spinning reel?
I was out here driving my car down 95. Oh my God, dude! What the hell, dude? What the fuck? Y'all are wild, dude. Y'all are wild. What's your name, man? Hey, man, what's your name?
My name's Trevor.
I'm not a gamer. Me and my wife got COVID back around Christmas. I went and bought an Xbox, got an Xbox delivered to the house, and they had a game called Hunt Simulator on there. It's harder than real freaking hunting. So I've been army crawling on this Hunt Simulator. I was like, heck, I'm fixing to put this to use. Like, I done learned this, you know. Got down on the belly, took my backpack off, eased up there, and I was about 150, 175 yards. There was four or five that was in good sight. Nothing between me and them. You know, no sage grass, no nothing like that. Picked the biggest doe out, laid that old 350 legend across that backpack, and dropped her. She never took another step.
What the hell you got going on here, man? I'm trying to figure out how to get this stupid motherfucker to start. Well, it ain't gonna start. You got a spark button hanging out in front of you, that, right?
Man, I ain't fucking stupid. I've just been Googling. I don't know how to test for spark.
You don't know how to test for spark?
No, I ain't never got it.
Oh, shit. Old Buckshot will help you out here, buddy. You take your fingers, and you want to grab it right here. All right?
All right.
And hold on to it really good.
All right.
Old Buckshot's on the rescue right here, bro. I'll see if it works.
Ow!
What happened?
Man, it shot the fuck out of me, dude.
Good deal, you got spark then.
Did you know that was gonna happen?
Well, it's 50-50, we were testing for spark.
Man, you're a fucking asshole.
Yeah, coming from the guy that just said he wasn't fucking stupid.
Yeah, bitch, your daddy's so proud. How a little girl turned out.
Somebody come get Mutt and Jeff off his app. What I wanna know is, what in the hell is two 10th graders need with a fucking diesel pickup truck? What in the fuck y'all hauling? I own a diesel truck. I got a big black four tire and a back Duramax. Unless you making money with that bitch, you ain't got no business driving one. You know what it costs to put a set of injectors in Duramax? A lot more than y'all two boys make a month. An old tractor supply don't pay that good. You probably one of them boys got a 3/4 ton pickup truck with a fucking tonneau cover.
Got a heavy duty diesel pickup truck, I can roll coal.
Yeah, let's just wash my liners out and shorten the life of my industrial engine. I bet you can't even fucking back a trailer. But I guess it's cool nowadays, get your daddy's damn old work truck, put a fucking stack on it, lower that bitch in the back, and roll fucking coal. But shit, I guess. What do you do when daddy buys it for you? Fuck. You know what my daddy bought me? Nothing. He whooped my ass, told me to go to work, get my own shit. Probably one of them boys put 14 wires on a 3/4 ton pickup truck, wonder why the ball joints go out. That's all. Thank you, bye.
They call me Agent 007 of the Deer Woods. $0, zero does, seven. Christmas tree, little Debbie cake.
Are you good, bro? I'm sorry, bro. We just hit the fuck out of you.
God damn it.
Are you good, bro? Are you good?
Dude, he's fucking...
Do you need a Tylenol or something? Do you need a Tylenol, bro?
You good, homie?
Hey, you need an Advil? I got some shit that'll fix that headache right now.
I've paid the mortgage for the last year.
Who?
I've paid the mortgage for the last 8 years in this house.
Who?
I have.
Asked.
I
don't care. I didn't ask. I didn't ask. Shut up. I didn't ask.
What you got, sir?
So far, I found pork and beans.
Pork and beans.
Pork and beans.
Spam. You had me, then you lost me.
Hot sauce.
Hot sauce. I'm back in.
These here are shooting discs. Shooting discs. You shoot them. I'm going to break it. Warning, do not do this at home. Just don't do it. Like I'm even keep covering it to protect my hands, okay? Oh, Jesus, thank you so much for giving me the ability to break this and just slam it out.
Cause they say that I'm a bad kid. All because I'm paid from these stories that I made. All I think about is bad shit. I can't help myself.
How country do pick up girls?
Damn it, baby. What if something fine like you walking out inside this mountain while it's raining pouring? You wanna hop in? You don't? You think I'm hideous? Well, let me tell you something, baby. I know we're in Tennessee, but you ain't the only 10 I freaking see. You're about a solid 4. I'm out this bitch.
Hey, man, what's this thing called?
Oh, this is my motorized toilet.
Is it good on gas?
It's great on gas.
I see what you did there.
Well, because it's electric.
Well, why you at a gas station then?
Hell if I know, son. Look, I'm going to Taco Bell. You need anything?
I'm good. Hey, just be safe on them roads, all right?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Where do you put your toes in the sand at? The beach. What's better than a beach? A beach on wheels. And what is better than a beach on wheels? A motorized beach. So get out my face before I beat your ass.
It's a redneck life for us. It's a redneck life.
Popular movie references brought to you by Redneck. I'll be back. You're gonna need a bigger boat. May the force be with you. E.T. phone home. Say hello to my little friend. Here's Johnny. I'm the king of the world. Yee-yee! I feel the need for speed. Yeah. I see dead people.
Come on, baby.
Oh my God.
Man, how tall you want your truck? I want it tall as hell. Back windows, I want them open. Mirrors, chrome as hell. Suspension, I want two of them. Bow tie, turquoise as hell. Grill, stock as a motherfucker. Rims, turquoise as shit.
Hey, y'all. So for those of you that don't know, I live in a camper. My beautiful mansion. I teach horseback riding lessons and live in the middle of the field with all the horses. My ducks like to hide out back in the trees. Them's are free-ranging ducks. This is my dead garden, my 3 live plants, and a fish floaty. Our truck with flat tires, and a house on cinder blocks because the floor decided to break on me one day. Cut, scratch, sorry, you asked if I had any inside pets. Just gonna have to go in and find out. So these are my sons. This is Trip jumping around here, and yes, y'all, I feed them regular treats other than chestnuts, and this is Texas Lone Star. I also have a bearded dragon. This is Chet. He lives by our fridge. We've got a crested gecko here who actually doesn't have a name. And we have a leopard gecko named Wyatt.
Everything we laugh at, God had something to do with. He created the penis, stuck it on the first man, looked at it, stared, wondered, and pondered, and thought, ah, fuck. Looks weird by itself. I'm gonna have to put something under it. Wouldn't you have liked to have seen all the stuff he sketched out long before he decided on what he decided on? It must have been god-awful for him to come to the conclusion that a sack with two balls and hair all over it was his best option. Because you know at some point he went, yeah, girls will love that. I ain't met one yet, said, could you slap those against my chin a little faster?
Throw it. There you go. And she brings it back sometimes. Oh, nope, there she goes. Gosh, damn, that was a fucking, how the, Asher, gosh.
Me on your buggy, take me on your buggy.
What?
Take me on your buggy, take me on your buggy.
All that ditch ain't nothing. It ain't nothing to my buggy. Covered in mud, huh? For them dudes that don't know me. If you ain't from the south, then you ain't riding on my buggy. I ride out in the mud with my country music bumping. The animals are dancing. I saw one dude that doggy. 350 screaming, yeah, them 54s are rolling. Quick turn left, I just about hit.
We all going straight to hell for that one.
Captain Insano shows no mercy.
...60% of the time, it works every time.
I got it off the muscle. You wanna fight on tussle. I'm talking about...
This is what you do.
Hi guys! I'm excited that actually you wanna see the inside. Come on in, check it out. Have a good look around. Remember, it's made from scrap cedar, right? Off cuts, rejects, what people didn't want, they gave to me. Hey, it's pretty cool. I call the color theme chaos. And as you can see, you know, we got red with a blue door. We got blue with the red door. Hey, who does that? And then my oven, two burner stove. Look at this coffee center, ready to roll. But one of the nice things I like, one of my faves, is the windows. I made the windows like a set of double doors, like in your patio, where you have one active and one locked, and then they both open. Well, that's what I like to do with these ones, open them both up. Bing! Then you got airflow. Right? Doesn't that look good? And then Kayla curtains, she made them for me, right? She says, what do you want? I says, curtains. I'm like, what? I says, well, every color and just different. And this is what she did, quilted curtains. These two match as the front, but then as you can tell, every set of windows has a different design on it. Cool, right? And then the old wood stove can be warm. Okay, now we're going to have to trade places. We're back in action, showing off this door. This one's one of my favorite doors because of the diamond design. All these pieces were cut off the ends of the wood that I used to make this stuff. And then dresser right here. Mouse proof with a plywood lid. Hey, no mouse is ever going to shit in my clothes. And, oh, hey, check this out. This is end table, coffee table, supper table, and footstool. Just a piece of firewood I made shiny. It gets a new top, so it will look good one day up here. Yeah, and then I'm working with my TV. So I actually want it to come out, and I'm trying it on a kind of a movable thing here. And then when I'm lying in bed, then I can pull it out too. But it's gonna come out this far when I'm finished. This is a prototype. Prototype means I'm doing it again. I'll build it over again. And yeah, that's it. That's all I got to show you. Oh, this door, hey, it's the same, but different. This way, then this way. Who does that? Notice the color, purple. To match the entryway with a purple. That's the kid's mom's favorite color, so it had to go in here. Light green with blue, baby blue, and a light green panel. Hey. I hope you guys liked it as much as I do. I highly doubt it because I love it. So thanks for checking in.
Today we're going to show you how to make a
porta-car.
Now, see, you might think it has to be level. No, it don't need to do all that. It just needs to be good enough to sit on. All right, now you take your 4-inch hole saw bit, you center it up, make yourself a nice little shithole. Oh, if like him, not me, you need to create a bigger hole so your dangling doesn't smack the wood. You get, splinters. Now, you see here, we got the finished product. I'm gonna show you how to use it real quick. Now, you gotta imagine this wall right here as a tree, okay? Then you're gonna sit your ass like this. And see if you have a big ding-a-ling, how it just falls through. That is so perfect. Look at him all big ding-a-linged up. That's all good.
What do you know, Mr. Moose?
Look, my old lady done wrote it down here. Hold on, I'm gonna have to find it.
This what we're getting today?
Yeah, I guess that's what you want.
Had to speed up this part. Check out his reaction.
Damn it, Chris, I'm drowning here.
See what you think about it, homie.
Chris, I ain't cooked this good in 10 damn years. Yeah, my old lady gonna hate you right off the left. All right, Chris, we'll see you later. Oh, hell, I don't need that.
Forgot to check the fuel tank before sending it. That's the tire flying.
Holy shit!
Oh shit, I think I got on the wrong side of TikTok.
If you're seeing me for the first time on your For You page,
your first thought is not going to be, that's a good old boy.
But this guy did.
Found you from your TikTok show. Love the petty stuff. Have fun with this. I like hunting, fishing, and beer.
This is not my usual demographic.
Maybe this is an untapped market for me, so it's big box battle time. Let's start off with the stickers. I heart bass and kitties is about as fishing as I get. And drink up squatches, I guess that's hunting and drinking at the same time, right? Okay, so we're thinking manly here. Should I? No. I am at a complete loss. Okay, but maybe this? Four down, 46 more to go. All right, it wasn't easy, but you got your 50 stickers. Moving on to your notebooks and this one. Let's add that. I need an adult. One of my favorites. This blows. Of course, the duck. Stupid autocorrect. Keychains. I have to make sure that everything goes on this side because I got a special surprise for him. Would it really be in order without the coloring books? I don't think so. If this is going on your F-150, please send me a picture. Now let me see what I can find in my box of tricks. So you said you like hunting, fishing, and beer. Well, I don't have stickers for all of that, so I got you some plush. I tried to find a Miller Lite instead of the Pabst Blue Ribbon, but I guess we're gonna be fancy.
I really outdid myself this time.
He is cute, though. Oh shit, I think his rack's too big. Never thought I'd say that.
And last but not least... I found bass flip flops. Your toes come out. So they'll go in there. I hope you're a size 10 to 12.
Holy shit, I can't believe I fit all of this in there. If you know about some of my other big box battles, you know we need a label. So we have this one for you, Troy. I know I'm stereotyping, but if you drive a huge giant truck, yeah, this label's appropriate.
Stumble out of bed and stumble to the kitchen, calling sick so I can go fishing. I grab my favorite reel, my favorite rods. Jump into the truck and I'm heading to the lake. I see a red light and I hit the brake and I look to the left. Oh God, I think that's my boss.
I'm so sick and tired of guys making those TikToks where it's like, oh, if her snap scores this, she belongs in the streets. If her nail color's this, she belongs in the streets. Honey, your Instagram is literally full of you and fish. You belong in the creek.
Yeah. Tastes all right. I don't think it's gonna kill you either, you know what I mean? Nah, I'm just playing. I'm good. I'm good. Come back over here. It's pretty good. It's pretty good. Come on. You mean scale like that?
Thinking like I'm out of sight. This love ain't real and we don't feel right. It's me or them, but you won't decide. So won't you let go?